In this video, we'll show you how to run a simple CPQ deployment using Prodly. Before we get started, it's important that we understand how Prodly moves your data, and that's with data sets. A data set is like a pre-built automation that captures all of the relational data of any given root object you're looking to move. That way, we can deploy all of the related child and parent objects along with your root object. In this instance, we're looking at all of the objects that are related to the product object inside of CPQ. While Prodly has dozens of built-out data sets, you can always create your own custom sets to be able to get as granular as you want in what data you're deploying. Now that we know how we're deploying data, let's go ahead and take a look at what we are deploying. I recently made 3 new products in my developer org and I'm ready to move them into production. As you saw with data sets, Prodly will make sure to move all related child and parent objects along with my products. Let's go ahead and use Prodly's guide to deployment to get my products into production. I simply select the source and destination org, and then select what data set I want to use to move my data. In this case, I'm going to use the CPQ product data set. Since I have made new records, I want to make sure to skip any updates so I'm not moving anything from my developer org that I don't want to. Last thing before deploying is to temporarily deactivate all events. This way, any automation rules you have set up won't trigger with this deployment. Once the deployment is over, those automation rules will be turned back on. After that, we are ready to run our deployment. It does take a couple minutes for a deployment to run, so we are going to skip ahead and take a look at what the results would be. As you can see, we have complete audit history into who ran the deployment, when the deployment was ran, source and destination, and we can also scroll down and see exactly what data was moved. In this case, we can see that my 3 products were moved. And if you look in production, we can see those 3 widgets sitting right there. It's as simple as that. So let's recap. The steps for running a simple CPQ deployment with Prodly: number 1, you select your source and destination orgs. Number 2, you're going to select the right data set that will move your desired root object and all necessary related objects. And last but not least, we deploy our data. It's as simple as that. If you're interested in seeing how Prodly can help you deploy CPQ data today, you can get a demo at prodly.co.